Hello guys, and welcome back to MS Tech Tutorials, and in today's video I'm going to be showing us how to look backwards. And in order to look backwards, all you have to do is click on the top D-pad twice, and then you can go ahead and look backwards. And yeah, that is it for the video. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure to give the video a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, and have a great day.